Hello people, my name is Ferdy, and if you want to migrate your WordPress website, copy it to another website or another domain, I have good news for you. I'm gonna talk about a free tool that is stable, that is fast and reliable, that can migrate your WordPress website towards another domain or website. And it can even migrate websites up to 300 gigabytes. Do you have a complicated e-commerce website? No problem. Is your current web hosting provider slow? No problem. It just works every single time. At this moment, 1,000 websites per day are being migrated using this tool. It's called Migrate Guru. And right now I'm gonna show you how it works. And to show you the power of Migrate Guru, at the end of the video, I will show you how to migrate a 100 gigabyte website towards another website. So over here, I have my website, ferdy.com, and I want to migrate it to a new domain. In order to do that, I go to the backend to plugins, and I click on add plugin. Then over here, I search for Migrate Guru. And there it is, more than 100,000 installations. I click on install now and activate. Now I need to go to the website where I want to migrate to. So I want to migrate my current website at ferdy.com towards this website, ferdy.mytutorialdomain.com. So also over here, I need to install the same plugin. So I go to the backend to plugins, add plugin, and then over here also Migrate Guru. Install now, activate. Okay, now I go to the first website and you see it looks exactly the same. So the first step, we've done that already. We need to activate it on both sides. We've done that, so I click on yes, I've installed it. Then over here, I need to fill in a key, a validation key. I need to get that key from the new website, not the current website, but from the new website. So I go to Migrate Guru on the website I want to migrate to. And here I click on copy key. Then there appears a key. I copy this key. Now I go to the first website, ferdy.com, and I paste it. Then I validate the key. Now it knows exactly where this migration should go towards. The third thing, I get a message when the migration is complete, especially when you have a website that's 30 gigabytes or 300 gigabytes. It can take a while, so you get a message when it's completely migrated. So I fill in my email address. And here to make things sure, the old site, the current site is ferdy.com and it goes to mytutorialdomain.com. Make sure that this is correct. Don't make the error of placing your new website on the old website. So if this is correct, I click on initiate migration. Migration has started successfully. The great thing, why can this be so fast and so reliable? Well, in this case, your website will be brought to a temporary server from BlockVault, because Migrate Guru is a part of BlockVault, a really big backup and safety plugin. And then from there, it will be placed on the new website. And that is great, because normally if your website would be 1 gigabyte and you only have 1.2 gigabyte of storage, you cannot make a backup of your same server. It will slow down your website, it will slow down your server, and there's not enough room for that. But right now, everything will be downloaded to a temporary server, which is completely safe. And in that way, it will be fast, reliable, and the whole process can be done automatically. So right now I see that the migration is in progress from ferdy.com to ferdy.mytutorialdomain. All the files have been copied, 680 megabytes, all the tables from the database. And now it's migrating the site. And here I see the progress. I'm not skipping anything right now. This is just real time, so I need to keep on talking until it's finished. It can take a few minutes. And why is this free? The reason is because of this area over here. The makers of this tool also make BlockVault, Malkare, WP Remote. And by giving a really high quality service for free and offering this advertisement over here, they get a lot of new clients, especially since 1,000 people per day are migrating. So 1,000 people per day see that this tool is working and that they also have other great tools for WordPress users. So that's the catch. If I scroll down, you know what? I'll skip to the part, to the end, and then we'll let you know how long it took. Ladies and gentlemen, it says the migration is completed successfully from this website to this one. I can visit the site. I can also refresh it. So if I go to the website, it's now exactly the same one. Let me go to ferdy.com. So come on top, control tab. If I go to a different page, about Ferdy, it's all working. Awesome. So that's how you migrate a website. Keep in mind, when you use premium tools, sometimes they come with a license for a specific domain. So at this domain, ferdy.mytutorialdomain.com, it can be that those licenses from ferdy.com are not active. So I need to make sure that those are active again, that I use a valid license for this particular domain. Otherwise, it can be that your website stops performing. In most cases, everything keeps working, but you cannot make use of that premium tool anymore. You cannot make any adjustments. So check that. So what I will do, one more thing, I will log in. So if you go to your website, you go to a different page and it doesn't work, then go to the backend, go to settings, permalinks, and save those permalinks one time, a second time, and if you feel like it, a third time. So now let's migrate a 100 gigabyte website right now. So ladies and gentlemen, here is a website that's more than 100 gigabytes. How have I done that? I go to the backend, to media, and I stuffed it with a lot of videos. It works the same. I go to plugins, add plugin, migrate guru. Let me copy this. I click on install now. Then I go to the new website, european.mytutorialdomain, a brand new domain. Make sure you have 100 gigabytes of web storage on this website, on this server. Add plugin, migrate guru, install now. Then I activate it. You know the drill. I activate it over here. Okay, yes, I've installed it. Over here, I copy the key, paste the key, validate the key, fill in my email address. So European wardrobe goes to european.mytutorialdomain and I click on initiate migration. And here we see that the website we are migrating is almost 126 gigabytes. So what I will do now, right now it's 5 o'clock. So I will go downstairs, have time with my family, and I will let you know how long it took to make this migration a success. It's a day later, it's 15 hours later, look at this. Melcare, this is some free advertisement from them, that's why they make this tool for free. So it says the migration completed successfully from European wardrobe to european.mytutorialdomain. So if I go over here, of course I need to log in again. So let me go to the front end first. There you go. Also over here, go to European wardrobe. They're exactly the same. Super cool. Let's log in over here. And then go to media. I see over here the license mismatch because I transferred to my website to a different domain. So I need to reactivate it with Elementor Pro. And over here, I see all the same videos as I had in my other website. So let's go to my email. I see it's from 8 o'clock this morning and I ended 5 p.m. yesterday. So it took 15 hours to migrate this successfully. And it says your site of 125.8 gigabyte has been migrated successfully. So you can even migrate really big websites. Also here we see some advertisements. And as I said before, this is the reason why they make this tool for free. And it's crazy because with a lot of other plugins that can do backups and migrations, as soon as you go over a certain amount of megabytes, you have to pay money. Over here, it's free. It's really easy to do, as you have seen. I hope this is your new favorite tool to do migrations within WordPress. And if you have any question, please leave a comment. Feel free to like the video. Feel free to subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related and website related tutorials. And I wish you all the best. Bye bye.